That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, oh, do this!
Magic!
Jessica! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth? really wanted to take a peek inside.
Thank you.
Mrs. What could... who? Who the hell would it... Snooping around this paradise. This place just gets better and better. Okay, let's check this out. This is a quaint little psycho crib. Right, back in here. That's a good boy. That's right. Easy. Yeah, good boy. Yeah. Hey, guy. You like that? Yeah. You know, everyone likes a little loving, right? Freak. guess I'll keep the wolves fat and happy. Easy, boy. Easy. Of course, locked.
It's locked. The hell? Who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
I can't believe Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess. But some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. Look! An axe. I feel better with an axe.
What now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, then I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! Guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now... There's gotta be something we can do.
I'm all ears.
Look at all this crap. There's gotta be something useful in here, right? Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow. By the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains. with me, buddy. And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now.
Okay, all right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Pull up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go. Whoa, this is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Sometime after, the prospectors, until a cave-in and driven mad murderers, human flesh, with here ago, my sight. And save you.
much for you to step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
Out there. Being creepy. Okay.